So, hello there, Callum Johns here, and welcome back to Jedi Knight, Dark Forces 2. Oop, there's a dude there. Okay, whatever that's supposed to be. Jumping right into this level. After the last one. A crossbow. Nice. Okay, I think I still like the blaster rifle, to be honest, but it's cool. Should be able to punch these boxes, shouldn't I? Punch them open? Are these destructible boxes? I don't know. I might punch them for fun. Okay, they've got this music going on here. Interesting. They make Tusken Raider sounds, but they're not Tusken Raiders, are they? I forget what they are now. Oh, the crossbow uses power cells. Handy. So, the crossbow's a new weapon. It's number 5 compared to the first game. Oh, shield recharges. Handy. Bam, can I...
Doors jammed,
okay. What about up here? Ah! Oh, there's more shields, quite handy. Yeah. Okay, can I go through here? Hang on, has it got something to do with these? Well, they're destructible anyway, so they might do something. Still jammed, hey? Can I just punch it in? There's a lot more sneaking in the novel, which of course...
This looks interesting.
Oh, I can punch that in! Nice! Nice! Mission objectives complete. Alright, because of that, I'm gonna just... save in a moment. Just gonna save here because the mission objective is complete. Alright, what was it? F2 field light. Oh. There's the bath. Okay. What's that? Nothing? Nothing? Okay. I'm not sure how much charge the light has, so I'll try and use it a bit more sparingly, but it seems like it doesn't want me to. Oh, that's right, they are Tusken Raiders, or at least they're said to be. Okay. Oh, that's the front door. I opened it. I do like the music. Oh, I couldn't walk on that. Okay. Why have they left these things laying around? That was weird. They don't look like the Tusken Raiders we see in on Tatooine, so maybe... Tusken Raiders aren't natural to Tatooine like we always thought. I always thought they were. Hmm. But it's an interesting thing that those Tusken Raiders that aren't on Tatooine. Okay. Get the shield. Noise. And someone's texted me again, so I better have a look what it is. Alright. What is in here? A Bacta tank. What are these pyramids? Oh, like doggy bags for food or something? I don't know. Oh, that's the other side of here. Okay, then. That's the way I came from. Energy cells. There's a crossbow. It's interesting that they don't use gaffy sticks, but they use crossbows. Alright. That's a way. What's this? Okay, that's not like the original Dark Forces
looks
game.
Looks like someone doesn't like to have company.
Seems like that's the only way to go then. Oh. This is where I was. Oh, this is where I was. Hang on, text again. All these interruptions. Alright, let's get back to it. Let's get down to business to defeat. Can I just punch it? Alright, what way am I supposed to go from here? I'm sure I have to find the map room. Oh well, I'll go back through here and have a look-see. If there's anything different. Yeah, I don't know what the lighting's doing. Is there something here? Must be a way to get up there. Can I pick up things and move them? No. Oh, there's a red key. Ah, that will be useful. I completely missed that red key before, so good job I came back around. There's somewhere along there. Hang on. That's probably just the bit around here. Ah, that's what the red key's for. Right. I didn't know it looked like that. What is the lighting even doing? I mean, because it's an older game, it's a bit weird. Because if you... Oh yeah, the other trick. If you go into setup and in display, you disable 3D acceleration, otherwise the game crashes. So... That's how it's done. At least that's how it works with mine. Cool. Progress! Woo!
Locked.
Locked, of course. Wrench. What's the wrench useful for? Oh, that's nice. They even have the water moving a little bit.
Locked.
For back then, that's pretty good. Oh, I forget what year this game came out. Now. Flashlight. smuggler backpack. Why am I picking up these things? Blue wrench. Okay, why am I picking up these things? Ooh. Oh, that was still there. All right. Am I supposed to just
swim?
Time for a little swim. Good idea, Kyle. Good idea. What's in here? Ooh. That's the first trick in video games. Check behind the waterfall. Oh, that's back up here. Okay. Okay, that's not anywhere. Turn the light off in case I run out of things. Hmm. I don't know if I have a certain amount of time to go for that. But surely this must open or something. Hmm. We're meant to go up the top there, probably. Something. Hmm. Thought I was supposed to go here or something. I can't see anything. I don't know if that's meant to be something black and weird looking. Okay. I guess this is the way I wanted me to go. Oh. I thought it'd gone funny because it went black and the sound stopped. No, now it starts again. I don't know what it was doing. It looks like I do need to get up there somehow. Hmm. Oh, look at that. I'll make sure I breathe, and then... How do I go down? Okay. Nice, 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 and then up, and then where am I? Oh, I'm in this part. Ooh. Okay, nice. Nice, nice, nice. So theoretically, I should be able to jump up here. I created a dam. Why does Morgan Catan have his own personal dam? I don't know. What is that? What is that? What are they? So it looks like this is electrified.
This has got to be bad for my health.
Ah, always Kyle with the one-liners. I'm gonna save here. Make sure I don't muck anything up. And then... Ooh. I'm assuming I want to go this sort of way. Oh, I can just climb over that. Okay, that does hurt. But I needed it quickly, so it should be okay. So I achieved a mission objective. I don't know what these creatures are, but they're enemies, so I'm shooting them. Well, they look like they're gonna attack me anyway. I don't know what the Swankler's backpacks do, or those wrenches. The wrenches might have been for the switches that made the dam, actually, I just thought.
My father's workshop. Luigi has got to be in here.
Okay, I don't know why he put subtitles up above there. Oh. Cutscene. Oh, I found two secrets. Cool. I don't even know their secrets.
This message is intended for my son, Kyle Katarn. Kyle, I have left two very important items for you. The first is a map to the Valley of the Jedi, and is embedded in the stone ceiling above this room. The last is a lightsaber that once belonged to a friend and great Jedi, Ran. Use it well. Use it for good.
Nice. So, as you do sometimes, I was so into it that I forgot to record an outro for this video and the intro for the next one because I just kept playing. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.